Dad, I'm sorry, but I'm not coming with you to Charleston. I said some terrible things, but I want you to know this has nothing to do with that. I have my own life now with Diego and the other kids. And while I'd love to come with you, I know that they need me, like the second mass needs you. I'm sorry to say goodbye this way, but if I told you in person, we both know you'd never let me go. I love you, Papa Bear. Always and forever, Baby Bear.